Chrome OS Flex does not come with Google Play Store. If you have installed Chrome OS Flex on your PC, then you might have noticed that there is no Google Play Store on Chrome OS Flex. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to install Google Play Store on Chrome OS Flex. So without getting much more delay, let's get started.
So friends, you can find that I'm using Chrome OS Flex and there is no Google Play Store. And I cannot even install any Android application from outside or from third-party website. Now you will have to download a Chrome OS recovery file like me. The downloading link will be given in the description. Please note that if you are using Intel processor from 3rd gen to 9th gen, then you will have to download the RAMs. And if you are using Intel processor from 10th gen to latest, then you will have to download Voltaire. If you are on AMD processor, then you will have to download the Zork file. Now you will have to wait here until the download is completed. Okay, when the download is completed, just open file explorer and in download folder you can find that Chrome OS is downloaded. Now just double tap on this downloaded Chrome OS and here you will find Chrome OS is mounted. Now just select the Chrome OS and right click on it, select copy and go to again download folder and just paste here. So it will take about 2 to 3 minutes. You will have to wait here. Okay, it is completed. When it is completed, you will find that IMG file is about 14 GB. Now we can delete the RAR file. Okay, now again select the Chrome OS recovery.img, right click on it and rename, and after IMG just add .bin and just rename it just like this. Now close the file explorer. Now on your Chrome browser, just search for Chromebook recovery utility and select the very first link and just add it to your browser. After adding, here you will find the option extensions. Just open the recovery utility from here, close the browser and from the settings and click on the settings, select use local image. Now just select the Chrome OS recovery.img.bin and select open. Now here you will have to insert a pen drive, minimum 16 GB, and now just select the pen drive and click on continue. Okay, now click on create. Now it will take 15 to 30 minutes. You will have to wait here patiently. When it is completed, it will show done and just click on here done. Now just restart your PC and access the BIOS menu of your PC. To access BIOS menu, you can refer this photo, otherwise you can search on Google. Now on the BIOS menu, just go to the security tab and enter into the secure boot option. If the secure boot is enabled, then just disable it and click obtain on your keyboard and just select yes and hit enter. To access the boot menu of your PC, you can refer this photo, otherwise you can search on Google. From the boot menu, you just select your pen drive and hit enter. Now in this stage, the branch framework is loading. Here it will take 15 to 30 minutes. You'll have to wait. Now on the screen, just click on get started. Now on your keyboard, press Ctrl Alt plus F2. Cross command will open here. Just type root and hit enter. Now type sudo space resize dash data and hit enter. Just wait here for a few minutes. Now everything is done. Just click enter and your PC will be rebooted. Now again access the boot menu. Again select the pen drive and hit enter. Now just set up your Chrome OS. Login with your mail ID. Just accept terms and conditions. You can accept and continue. Select the theme and click on next. Get started. Okay, now Chrome OS is booted on your computer. Just close it. Now on your keyboard, just press Ctrl Alt plus T and cross command will open here. Just type cell and hit enter. Now type sudo space fdisk space dash l and hit enter. Now here you will have to note down the name of your hard drive where you want to install Chrome OS. Just scroll up a little bit. Here you will find your hard drive, that is matrix 256 GB. In your case it may be SDA or NVMe, whatever it is, you will have to note down the name of this disk. Okay, just scroll a little bit. Now put the command again, sudo space chromeos dash install space dash dst space slash dev slash sda. Here sda is my hard drive name. Just hit enter, and here it is asking to type yes. If you type yes, everything on your hard drive will be erased and new chromeos will be installed. Just type yes and hit enter. It will take few minutes, you'll have to wait. Okay, now it is done. Chrome OS is installed. Just close the crush command and click on leave. Now just restart your PC and remove USB pen drive. This time your PC will be directly booted from your hard drive. Now just again set up your Chrome OS. Accept terms and conditions. Accept and continue. Here select the theme and click on next. Get started. Okay, finally Chrome OS is installed on your PC. Okay, now just we'll have to check Play Store is working or not. For the first time it will take some time, you will have to wait. Here you can see that some services it needs to be downloaded, then it will get started. Everything is working fine, Play Store is working fine. If you want to install anything, just select and click on install.
If you find this tutorial helpful, then please consider to subscribe to the channel and don't forget to hit the like button and share the video with your friends. We will meet on another day on another topic. Till then, take care.